where do they get that that mojo is riding Rob Gronkowski's coattails?
Can you remember?
I mean, mojo is on worldwide TV every week. He's a champion. I mean, Rob Gronkowski can't say that. Can't even say his name.
I don't even know where to begin to dissect that. Let's be honest. Let's remember the 2017 Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal WrestleMania. Rob Gronkowski burst into the ring, and he helped Mojo Rawley win that match.
Look out, Montez Ford from the top.
The Spine Buster and the Splash. They call it the cash out.
Wait a minute.
Street Profits get the win.
Here are your winners, the Street Profits.
Is this match really over?
Yeah, short day at the office for the Street Profits.
Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins get the job done at the expense of Riddick Moss and Mojo Rawley.
Oh, now time to celebrate.
Wait a minute, now Moss.
What is this?
Moss has covered the 24-7 champion. The rules are back in effect. Moss is the champion.
I thought these two were friends.
You can't do that.
Riddick Moss just...
Here's your winner and the new 24-7 champion, Riddick Moss!
I guess good on Riddick Moss for taking advantage of your former friend now.